منتدى الشباب الأوروبي واللجنة الوطنية لحركة لا لخطاب القانون، وسائل الإعلام وبونتلي المجتمع المدني. أعزائي الشباب، عزيزاتي الشباب.
To leave Strasbourg because of her obligations during the session of the Parliamentary Assembly of the Council raises practically the entire European continent conditions for peace and unity in space. In which they are interconscious dialogue between groups with different texts. Interconscious. We heard that only four choirs of four.
And international non governmental youth organizations from all across
government.
كما أحيي المنظمين على اختيار هذا المكان.